One must desert all hatred filled with mutual spite and adopt the path of love accompanied by a reciprocal relationship in health and cooperation.